what's our status?
We have two.
Oh, we're on, and we have...
We're on, yeah, no, I cut in the middle of that.
That's great. Instagram just cut off?
Yeah, I just turned off Instagram.
Okay, cool.
Woo. Well, excuse me. We are the Great American Picture Book. We are having fun. How about you? This is a Sunday afternoon. We're feeling good. Normally, it's just a trio of us, but Ryan, can you not hear yourself?
Yeah, no, I couldn't hear anything up until just that point.
You flipped the monitor on?
Yeah,
no, the monitor. Okay, thank you. Normally, it's just the trio of us with Ryan, of course, our lovely producer, but as you probably noticed, we've got a fourth hanging around in here. He's, oh, there he is.
It's friend and local artist, Kenny Dillon.
Very talented poet, very talented writer. You've heard some of his lyrics woven into some of ours, even at this point, and we're working on new stuff with him as well, so, yeah, cool. Thanks for coming, Kenny. Kenny will be back later.
Say for legal purposes that we have not given Kenny any donations under any names whatsoever.
Hey man, what are you implying?
We are going to prorate the donations from, the time spent over the total time.
Ooh. All right. Joe's taking a quick
hydration
intermission. Nothing.
I can
celebration.
Think of 100 things. Yeah, bro. Nothing rhymes with hydration.
I'm thinking of one, but it doesn't apply to me.
That's some bullshit, right?
Masturbation.
Menstruation.
That would okay. I was gonna say masturbation.
Hey, very. Can we be regular people for like 15 minutes? I think that
listen,
that's.
Man.
Yeah.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Nah.
Great. We're just taking a very short break here. We are gonna resume playing literally within 20 seconds, I would imagine. And we'll be-
Joe, you've got 20 seconds or
we'll
Mr.
Be,
X.
We'll be playing for
it's
a little while.
You.
So yeah, we're gonna, I know it's probably annoying. We always take these long breaks sometimes in between songs, but we get thirsty. Shit happens, the bowels move, life goes on. But you know what? We're working hard on reducing the time and boringness of those gaps.
probably just right away.
And now we will have some live haikus from our friend Kenny.
They're upstairs. Perfect. I can't wait for these haikus. I gotta tell you, if there were any other haikus to be read,
also,
I wouldn't
just
be,
make this a haiku stream.
I wouldn't be happy. Oh. That would probably bring in some more fucking cash.
He's gone. Is that
you know,
ours?
No.
Okay, Highway of Lonesome Freedom. Ours?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Bleeding Heart's ours, Mystery River's ours. Right?
Bleeding Heart is ours.
Whiskey River is not?
Say, Whiskey River is not ours, yes.
Yes.
Is George on my mind ours?
No.
No.
The influence is ours. St. Peter's is mine. California wine is ours.
There was something you spelled wrong. What was the thing that just got uploaded? The spelled wrong.
What was spelled wrong?
It might have been Folsom. There might have been an A in there.
Give us a haiku real quick. Just one haiku.
Oh.
Oh.
Here comes a haiku.
Disorganized.
Organization is fake. Okay, this is a haiku about Joseph Peck. I, son of Alex, heir to the toll of the troll, knock knock eternal.
Thank you.
That's been your daily haiku. The haiku of the day. Thank you very much.
So what's next one we're doing is letters?
Ryan, what's next on the list?
That's
what I meant, that's what I meant. I'm sorry. Hey, there's also one in the bathroom. You can't do that one. Oh, you got it. Oh, man. Wait a minute. Myself a good woman, but I just didn't see her eyes. I was always living a party life. True love was waiting for me. I was much too blind to see. Told me she would leave me. And I said, that's alright with me. Well, now she's gone. Realize I lost her best friend. And my pride keeps telling me, let your loss be your lesson. Heaven knows I miss her loving. Heaven knows how much I cry. Just think that she would leave me. And I know the reason why. Till she had me crying. Didn't seem to bother me. Cause I know there's no one I'm blind to. Then a fool just couldn't see. Oh, she's gone. Realize I lost the best in her. And my pride keeps telling me, let your loss be your lesson. Your Lesson, written by Robert Plant and Alison Krauss. Or at least performed by them. I don't know if they actually wrote it. They probably did.
It would not surprise me.
Got a fact check on that one.
Yeah.
Probably, but you never know.
I'm sure there's already a PolitiFact post about it. That'd be tough to look at. It.
Pants on fire. Did they write it?
Right, what's next on the list?
He's gone.
He's gone.
Oh,
How you doing, Kenny? What are you reading over there? What's up?
Two thumbs up.
Two thumbs up. I said, how are you doing?
Thank you.
Oh, you're doing two thumbs up, yeah.
You're being gracious. What's that behind you? Is that the post?
This is a wonderful publication that I got for free at Guitar Center.
For free at Guitar Center? What are they giving out?
Good Times
Magazine. Oh, yeah.
Wow, what's the next one?
That's a Bret Michaels original.
Honestly, you're not far off.
The Bleeding Heart, and then the last one is... Rey Mysterio, what?
Rey
Mysterio.
Okay.
This stream is dedicated to Rey Mysterio.
Are we skipping,
There's no skips here.
Wasn't, Okay, I'm thinking of a different one. Never mind, cool.
Oh, what about, Highway Islands of Crit?
Yeah, what is that?
That's correct.
That's the next one, right?
That's
fucking told
it's
you.
It's one sheet
you
of
never,
paper.
Dude. This motherfucker, you gotta keep
getting harassed by the TSA right now.
Yeah.
Kill the stream!
We're moving on.
Poor Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, that one was definitely for Rey Mysterio. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah, that one was for fucking, who's that, Carlito? The one.
Rey Mysterio just fucking like.
Know.
No, the guy who's
in the face from a ladder.
The guy who spits in the face of people who do not want to be cool. Do you know who I'm talking about?
The Flea. I don't know, man. Well, I don't know.
I think his name is Carlito. Death by a thousand cuts.
Yeah.
Ah, this looks much better. This looks familiar and safe.
What is this?
Bleeding Heart?
Yeah.
All right, ready? We'll be right back. Thought I'd turn that off.
That's the end of that set. Do we want to just jam more after that?
Well, I thought we were going to take a break and then jam, yeah, with more with Kenny.
Yeah.
For the, before the second one. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
One, two, three.
Whiskey River, take my mind. Oh, let the memories go to me. Whiskey River, don't you're all I got to take care of me. Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let a memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got to take care of me. I'm drowning in a whiskey river, beating my memory.
Such a question.
I like that a lot.
On the day of my liberation.
You would enjoy good times.
Yeah. Perfect.
this conversation. I don't have a problem with gay music. We're just not gay music.
What is this prompt?
I think the mic's on. I've
never seen a camera that looks like
camera. It's a webcam.
That's what I was going to say. It looks like if you dissected the computer and took what was inside outside.
That's exactly what it is.
Correct.
I need to get two or three more of these things, but ones that cost $100.
I need my tea.
Oh.
They cost how much?
More upstairs.
I don't know.
Are you going to be upstairs?
No, I'm sorry.
I'm just gonna body slam.
It's like unexpected intimacy.
Now we need about three more $150 cameras to get everything they want.
see, this is how shit gets started.
Tell Pat you have to go.
He was talking about where'd you get this, and he was holding up the Irish breakfast.
I heard you talking about cream.
He like interrupted.
You were talking about the one in the tin. Oh, I see. Okay, all right.
There was a miscommunication.
That's like if you read the front page of a newspaper straight down without respect for the different stories that are happening, you just keep going.
Bronx Fire, de Blasio, Toll.
Toll, Evader.
Yeah. Killer.
Bezos.
Bezos.
I was very upset when I found out that He's Gone wasn't your guys' song.
Yeah.
It's one of the first times that I was like really paying attention to the field, and I was like, oh, this is fucking great. Like, this is yours, right? And you're like, no. And I was like,
I wish.
Gosh darn it. Every time.
Every time. How you think so far?
Fun? Cool. I think that highest of highs, the lowest of lows. That's all I can say.
The wild women.
The
ripping and the tearing.
Well, no,
the
I will say,
and the tearing.
I think it was all worth it. There was a little bit of confusion even in that, but we'll have to go back and listen. There were rhythmically two almost extremely interesting moments. It was the first time we'd ever done it, so we didn't all sync up. But it was when we were going from Surrender to Cowboys, and then when we were going back, there was like something almost crazy that happened there, but we were all just a little bit off, so we all just...
No, I think the fact that we were a little bit off made it crazy.
I know, but I'm saying, like, we almost crazied back to something cool again, and we just didn't. It was like 90% of the way there.
Yeah. You know, a lot of people are 90% of the way there.
Shut the fuck.
Let's get going. You can pick that up.
I can.
You can keep that also on my hand.
Hey, man.
Cool.
I'm telling people what to do.
Joe, God damn it!
How do we have more viewers than before we went on break? Dude, this is a very exciting piece.
Because we had two and probably have three.
Five. Wait a minute, where are we?
Five.
You might have
Hello, people.
I had them over there.
Hello, people. We are the Grand American Picture Book.
Plus,
this fine fellow right here to my left, his name is Kenny Dillon. He is a lovely and talented artist, poet, writer, philosopher, etc. And he has joined us.
Philanderer,
yeah. And womanizer. That's stuff he said, so, you know, don't ask me. But anyway. We're going to play with him for a little bit, and then we're going to play some of our material. And he might jump in at some point there too. Who knows?
That reaction was like, yeah, it's like, if I don't know, then this is questionable.
Jimmy cracks corn.
And no one is around to hear it. Then did it really crack at all?
What are we playing?
We're just gonna jam. We'll be right back. Tempness. We switched it before. So, Dimphness first, Cali second.
Kenny, did you pick that mug yourself?
Start. I know we've been talking a long time.
What is that?
Oh my god. Have you not heard Last Dance?
I thought you meant Save the Last Dance for Me, that old, like,
The worst one.
The one that's worthless.
Yeah.
Are the lyrics Last Dance?
Are the lyrics Last Dance gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year.
Find me a song that has those words in that order. I'll give you $100.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Is that the one you're thinking of?
The very next day, you gave it away.
We need a metal cover. Yeah.
I don't even know the words to that.
I really just hate that song so much.
This Christmas is Satan's birthday.
What do we want to do next?
What's next on the set list, right?
Cali.
Sure.
Yeah.
All right. And then we'll do On the Road after that.
Yeah. So
like a plan. Yeah, we're slitting it in because we figured out last week that this is too short unless we add something.
Thank you. That was one of our originals. Call it California Wine.
On the road,
what's up?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Tap in. You want to tap in?
Tappity tap. Don't talk back.
Kenny's tapping in.
Oh, I see what's happening. I got confused.
Kenny's getting in.
Ah!
Slap the box. No, no, no. How dare you?
All right, so remember, it's A. So, A, we
the ground. Stirs before under the light of neon, light of neon. Finally I've come back to my home. The mouth of the hurricane, a bird on the wing, flies without seeing what's beyond. On the road, my feet don't touch the ground.
Take a quick urination station type vacation. Finally found that one. And then we're going to be back. We're going to give you a couple more all in a row. No more of this piss in the middle of everything bullshit. And I don't know. Love you out there. Have a good time. Happy Sunday. Be right back.
Nothing that you didn't want to do, nothing that your heart didn't desire. How dare you fuck on Sunday?
Come on, how dare you fuck on Sunday? The words of Turks.
Yo, fuck on Sunday.
Thank you.
snake that escaped out of the Bronx Zoo.
Close second.
Who's the first, you know?
It's Katy Perry.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Katy Perry has the most Twitter followers on it right now?
I think that's a good, like, marker of when Twitter was popular.
Yeah. I use my multi-tool to tighten the mount over there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just a little clamper thing.
I'll put this.
It's not super.
I know, I've got a multi-tool.
Yeah.
I like multi-tools. Yeah, perfect dad gifts.
Oh, yeah.
Father to child, though.
Thumbs up, thumb down, candle.
So,
you want candle for the last one?
Yes, absolutely. Candle, please, thank you.
I like Casey Jones. I popped in on the stream while I was sitting here, which in itself is strange.
Yeah, it is. I tend to not go on it.
This, like, ceiling light in the back is strange looking.
Strange looking?
Don't you think? Look, doesn't this line look strange? This light look strange?
Yeah, I mean, it's not the best line.
I think it looks odd when you're back there.
Okay. Those are three reviews, right? You're like a locomotive.
Yeah, it's not by Motorhead, sadly.
Steel locomotive.
Yeah.
You got a better one.
Rolling down the track. Yeah.
That would be an excellent album. Motorhead covers the Great American Fiction.
Covers the Grateful Dead.
Covers, yeah.
Yeah.
Covers who
you know how there's like pop goes metal. Metal goes stupid.
So pop goes metal.
Yeah.
Okay. So are we just playing around his bounce?
Yeah, he set them all in a row so like he can just get up whenever.
Are you staying for a little bit, Red?
No, I am out.
Alright, sir. Goodbye.
See ya.
Let's just start playing.
Do you have to click something to make the next one come up?
Oh. No, they're already sitting there.
I see, yes.
Can we get some big claps in chat for our producer, Ryan?
Yeah, we bid our friend Ryan adieu, our producer. He has to go eat dinner with his lovely family. And
Careful.
We thank him kindly for all of his help.
You're in the shot. You're definitely in the shot. Oh, my God.
Wow, he just destroyed that chair. Just fell backwards and destroyed the chair. He took out an entire shelf of tools.
We just need a new house now, I think.
This is like a Buster Keaton death. Just, oh no!
Yeah, let's hope this isn't used against us in our insurance settlement.
Alright, time to finish strong. This would be a bad idea.
Maybe?
We might not be able to do this.
No, we got this. I think we figured it out.
3 hours.
What?
In terms of 3 hours.
Well, you know what, man? They don't, they don't give away Porsches, dude. They build them by hand, okay? You gotta earn that shit.
I think they give away a couple Porsches.
Purely for promotional reasons.
It's the TCH sweepstakes. You get a Porsche every day for the rest of your life.
shall grapple Peter. Slam those shackles round his head. And Peter said three times that night that you're looking for.
grass melts into leaves, but still here, peaceful dreams I see. Ooh. Georgia, Georgia, no peace I found, just an old sweet song. Georgia, on my mind.
Georgia, my mind.
To Ryan, he had to depart early. Thank you to Kenny for coming around. That was great fun. Happy Sunday. We have upcoming February 10th a show at Ambiel Bach Cafe. We've talked about it here before. It's on 445 West 238th Street in the Bronx. It's right off the one train, 238th Street stop, straight up the non-staircase. There's definitely no giant heavy staircase that will make you want to die. Silence. And I don't know why I said heavy. Heavy is not an adjective to describe a staircase. Don't know what's going on there. But yeah, February 10th, 9 o'clock, Sunday, we will be there.
Or be squared. It could be squared there. That's
no, I'm not sure if that's an option on the menu. But in any case, thank you very much. And now Andy is going to turn the thing off.
Goodbye.
What do I press?
Stop streaming.
Bottom right corner.
That's the